in Spain.
Very soon. So we must buy the tickets.
Yes, it's time to book them.
Let's check the prices on the internet.
First, let's see how much the Alitalia company charges.
200 euros. It's too much.
Let's try with the Ryanair.
It's 150 euros. We haven't got so much money.
What can you do?
I've got an idea. Let's try it with Google. Right, free tickets to Cuenca and let's see what happens.
Okay.
There is only a website. It's called Margin Flying Carpet Airways and it charges.
Nothing at all!
Yes, the tickets are free.
But how can we order the tickets?
Let's click on the link. Order.
Magic Flying Carpets Airways!
Who the hell are you?
That's obvious. I'm the owner of the Magic Flying Carpet Airways.
What do you want from us?
That's obvious. You have told me about the flight to Cuenca, and so I'm going to fly you there.
And now?
That's obvious. As you know, the owner of the Magic Flying Carpet Airways, but I'm also the pilot and the steward.
I bet you're also the hostess.
That's obvious. How did you guess?
Well, this explains why the tickets are free.
Now, tell me, do you really want to go to Spain?
Yes!
Then, jump on my flying carpet and let's take off. I nearly forgot, ladies and gentlemen, before the carpet takes off, will you kindly fasten your seatbelts? I was joking!
Separated from the altar. in San Paolo comment. This is now the Paolo, an elegant restaurant and a four-star hotel.
The Convent is from the 16th century and the hotel is adorned with better furniture and work of art.
But the most amazing things you can see in Cuenca are the hanging houses.
Sure, the hanging houses are the most surprising and amazing feature of the city. These four houses literally hang on the edge of the cliff.
Cuenca is a city for workers. Let's go out to the hill to the castle.
Yes, there are some splendid panoramic views there.
Hi, it's time to get back home.
So
sorry, I nearly forgot.
What?
Well, as you know, the tickets to Cuenca is free, but... The regular tickets is 200 euros.
We haven't got that money.
Ah, I was joking.
We are going to beat you!
Kids, let's play back to Italy now.
What?
You see what